You look
oh,
gorgeous.
Oh, you have my perfume?
Yes, I have. Your...
Were you smelling it?
I was smelling it right now,
You want to smell it in real life?
Yes.
You want to smell it or not?
Yeah, sure. Are you going to hit me in the nose or something? Yeah. You got to just leave it because I'm
no,
keep, I'm leaning in and you keep doing
my good.
No,
you were excited to smell it.
I was excited. I'm here.
Smell it then.
All right. It's gorgeous. It's
but
beautiful.
What do you feel?
I feel,
I don't tell me you don't feel anything.
I feel...
Then I didn't do a good job.
No, you did it great, though. I feel okay. Manly, and like I can, yeah. Very, very manly. I feel like I've sprouted some chest hair.
You know, when I created it, I wanted for the woman to love it, but I also wanted the men to like it. You know, because girls, we put perfume to smell good, but we want to smell good for other people, too. For ourselves and for men.
You smell fantastic. this is it right here. Look at this.
You can give it to your wife.
Thank you. I'm going to. She would love it. You designed the whole thing, the box, the bottle?
I designed everything. It's like a, look, it's shaped like an emerald from Colombia. Ooh. And the smells is amazing because I wanted to create something that it was for every like age, ethnicity. I didn't want it to something to be too floral, that it was like a very old lady like, or something too fruity that it was like too young, or something too like woody that was too masculine. So I made like a mix of everything.
But how would you do this? Are you go into the lab or do you test them out? Do you wear them?
Yes. Well, I wear them like crazy because that's how I know that the men are or the woman. And liked it, you know.
Yeah, that's right. That's right. That's
so
right.
I would put it on, and I would go to the set, and I would talk really close to people like Ed O'Neill, like that,
to see
what Ed would say. Eric Stone Street has a very good perfume for nose for a woman's perfume.
Oh,
actually,
really?
Yeah, he was a very helpful. I would like trick him. I would like just come and see if he reacted or not, and that's how I came up with this.
So if they didn't react, you would check off in the box.
Exactly. Yeah. That's how I did it for a year. I tested perfumes.
And Ed O'Neill is a good. Does he have a good?
Yes, he's very. Ed is a man that is very. How do you say, gentleman? Like if he sees something like nice on me, I mean, he always forgets that those are not my clothes. That's Gloria. And he's like, oh, Sophia, that color is amazing. That outfit. He's like, Ed, this is my costume for the show. He thinks that
he's just being very nice. It's cool. Yeah.
Yes.
But this is insane. You have your own perfume. I would think, as a kid, I wouldn't even think I would ever have a chance to have my own cologne or perfume.
I don't think you should.
I agree with you. I used to buy cologne. It wasn't a big thing in my area, but Brut was a giant cologne.
Oh, yes, of course. That's like a classic.
It's a classic.
It used to come
with keychains and stuff. Like, it used to come with, like you know, envelope openers.
But you don't use that now.
I don't really wear that much cologne.
What? Perfume.
My natural scent is hard to be bottled. can't contain this in a bottle.
Okay, I'm going to have to believe your word, but
no,
I don't
but
know.
About, so, Sophia, for men.
Sophia. Yeah, you know what? Maybe, why not?
Brothia.
I don't.
How about that?
Well, when you're ready, maybe I can create your cologne.
Yeah,
your smell.
This is an unbelievable. I do love the smell. It really is. It's not too.
You're gonna like it. Spray it. Don't be scared. No, not in the mouth.
Not
you
bad.
Put it
listen
all over. Give it
Please
to me.
Listen to me.
I need a little bit. Oh my God! You did put it on. You're crazy.
You're a beautiful woman.
Oh my God! You're ruining my hair.
Oh my gosh.
I'm How sorry, did you
I,
do
I,
that?
I really did it.
You're gonna die.
What are you talking about? You didn't warn me that. What do you mean?
No. No. I just stopped. I mean, this is not to waste it.
That's
it's
gorgeous.
To enjoy it.
That is gorgeous. And it, when is it?
Colombian
it's available...
roses and Colombian orchids
Colombian
inside
roses
this.
Yes. It's gorgeous. It's great.